According to the World Health Organization, the coronavirus pandemic appears to be accelerating worldwide. However, the global body has failed to find the source of the deadly virus that was first reported in the Chinese city of Wuhan late last year. Last week, new cases globally soared to a new seven-day high. The World Health Organization said that during the last week, nearly 2 million new COVID-19 cases were registered around the world. This was the highest number of reported cases in a single week since the beginning of the pandemic. Nearly all regions of the world saw new cases rise last week. Europe and America saw new cases rise by 11% and 10% respectively. Only Africa reported a 12% drop in fresh cases from a week earlier. World Health Organization statistics, however, revealed something positive. The number of new deaths is going down. Last week, around 37,000 deaths due to COVID-19 were reported worldwide. This marked a decline of 10% compared to the previous week. The United States, which is the world's worst hit country, and India, which is the world's second worst hit country, continue to report the highest number of deaths. The number of deaths in the United States is close to 200,000, with infections approaching 7 million. Overall, the US accounts for 4% of the world's population and 20% of the coronavirus-related deaths. India, the second worst-hit country, has reported over 88,000 deaths and 5.5 million infections. India's COVID-19 cases share is 17.7% of global infections. Europe's new death tally shot up to over 4,000 fatalities in the last week. This was a hike of 27% as compared to a week earlier. France, Russia, Spain and Britain reported the highest number of new cases in the past week. Several European countries had started easing restrictions, but the resurgence of the virus has forced them to tighten curbs again. Meanwhile, some have even questioned the restrictions that have been imposed. The pandemic is showing no signs of slowing down. More than 31.5 million infections have been detected worldwide, with over 970,000 people have lost their lives due to this disease. A vaccine is considered crucial to ending the pandemic. Multiple efforts are underway around the world to make a vaccine available at the earliest.